Hi friends, my name is Shyam and you're watching Shreya Computer Tech Channel. Friends, today is the good news for
Moto G3 Turbo users.
Android Oreo 8.1 is released for these users. Friends, if you want to get real feel of Oreo 8.1, then you have to follow this procedure.
Before installing this ROM, you need to enable three steps. Enable developer option, unlock bootloader, and the third one, install TWRP. Let us our device boot into TWRP recovery mode by pressing volume up and down and power button simultaneously. Then we have to take a complete backup before we flash custom ROM. Select backup. We have to choose boot, recovery, system, data, and modem. After selecting this, swipe right to confirm. Press on back.
By wiping this temporary data, it will allow to cleanly install to this custom ROM.
Select wipe, select advanced wipe, select Dalvik.com system, data, swipe right to
confirm.
We need to go to here to install stock ROM. By pressing back, here you may find install. Select Oreo 8.1. Friends,
here I have provide latest version of custom ROM and GApps,
which are suitable to your device. Please find in below description and you may download it. After selecting this Oreo 8.1 ROM, swipe right to install. Click on back. Select the GApps. After selecting this, swipe right to install. Before we proceed to reboot our system, we need to wipe temporary data. Select the wipe and swipe right to wipe data. After finishing all steps, we need to reboot our system. Press on reboot system. Friends,
here it will take 2 to 3 minutes
to reboot your device successfully. And let I will show cool features are given in Oreo 8.1.
वीडियो पसंद आया तो लाइक और शेयर करना मत भूलना और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करने के साथ साथ बेल आइकन को दबाना भी मत भूलना. इससे आप लोग किसी भी नई वीडियो को मिस नहीं करेंगे.